It is known that the world fell, and that most people in it died. The dead will not suffer the hardships of a terrible world which remains. Those born into this hell have no remembrance of anything else. Those who survived, those are the truly broken, for they know what was before. Those who survived, those are the truly broken, for they know what was before. Such man, one who had lost all, over and over, and to this he had lost his sanity. His was a never-ending journey away from the phantoms of his past. He believed he could silence the cacophony in his mind and find peace beyond a place he called the Plains of Silence. He now had the vehicle, the weapons, the provisions, and the fortitude. He only needed the fuel. And here, there was but one place to go for fuel. Gastown.
From Scabra Scrotus. We move out, my creatures.
Somebody tell me, answer if you can. I want someone to tell me what's the soul of a man. I'm going to ask a question. Answer if you can. Will anyone here tell
me? Don't bite.
What is the soul of a man?
I'm not in the mood for another brawl.
This setback would not stop him. He would have his peace, even if it meant another war. And war was coming, because he had created a mortal enemy.